go. This chap required emergency surgery after getting a live eel stuck up his bottom.
And what's the excuse this time? Fishing whilst naked?
Actually, the patient claimed he'd inserted this slippery fella in an attempt to relieve his troubling constipation.
It's not a cause of treating constipation, at least where I'm from. High fibre diet, but no eels up the back passage. Ba 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 ba